All right, so random video, but I found on the internet how to remove oil stains. So I'm gonna try to remove some oil stains on my hoodie. I'm a little bit sick. I'm gonna go COVID tested, so I'm just gonna be home for like a day. Be back at work from tomorrow. But for now, let's see if this works. All right, it says I need some cardboard, toothbrush, baking soda, and dish soap. All right. So you want to put the cardboard underneath the part where you're going to be removing the stains, right? So that it can transfer onto that. All right, next step. Now we have to pour dish soap because it's a preset one. So I'm just going to cover that one. I think this is one. Just cover it out of it. There's that one there. There's this one here. And then there's this big one here. And one there. Okay. So once all your stains are covered. Oh, wait, one more. There. Okay, once your stains are covered, next, we gotta leave it for 5 to 10 minutes, so I'm just gonna have a break for now. Alrighty, let's go. Apparently, we have to add the baking soda on all the areas if it's an old one. While I record, okay, whatever. Again, so that's what we're gonna do now. Just scrub this one in. Okay, using the laws of physics, I have made a stand. I hope this works, man. Lol. Using a lot of baking soda, a lot of ingredients. Luckily, I bought this baking soda. It's not my mum's. Otherwise, I'd get in a lot of trouble for wasting this much baking soda. Okay.
Wide awake, getting 0:30. It's getting heated, so I leave the windows open.
Alright, so it's said to let it sit for 10 to 15 minutes, so we're just gonna let it sit for 10 to 15 minutes. I wanna put some more footage of my fish or whatever in here. Alrighty. See you in a bit.
I've been a hero, helpless, I'm in hell. Cried up and down in the sun dried on the backyard patio. Drunk eyes, cause I didn't give it a home run. You're hiding on the FM radio. Sing along just to think my thoughts as someone. Yeah, yeah. And I've been a hero, helpless. I'm in hell. And I've cried up and down in these hallways. Blame myself. Bad luck, I don't wanna be home at midnight. Sun's up, I don't really wanna fight the daylight. I'm not laying in bed with a fucked up.
So I've let it soak for about half an hour and then I washed it. See, that's where the pink thing was. That's kind of turned into a hole. I think I scrubbed it too hard. But the rest of it so far looks like the stain is gone. Can't see, but we'll find out in, I guess, maybe a day or so, because it's like raining outside. See if it actually worked. Alright, cool. And look at that, nice and clean, no grease stains. This turned into a hole. Shouldn't have scrubbed it as hard, but no grease stains. Done.